Looks like you are who you say you are.
Hmm. Well, that's a relief.
Explain why a CIA officer is operating on U.S. soil.
HPD and FBI are looking through CCTV to see who dumped the rental car in the parking lot. Mm,
they won't find anything.
MCRT and forensics are scouring the trunk they found Melcano's body in. Waste of time.
We're trying to track his cell phone, too.
Dead end.
Hey, it's called police work.
Police work isn't how you track Simon Williams. You gotta think outside the box.
Outside the box? Like a CIA officer running an op on domestic shores?
I'm here to observe and advise.
And we're trying to find our abducted friends. So unless you can help us with that.
I can.
Then please start.
Melcano didn't take your friends, but he worked with the people who did.
Simon Williams's people.
That's right.
Okay, then who killed him?
Simon Williams.
Why?
Because you were on to him, and he's willing to kill anyone who gets too close, including his own men.
We got Melcano's name from a classified FBI file. How would he even know that we're on to him?
How does the world's most notorious assassin know every move we make before we make it?
He's got spies inside the government.
Bingo. Not sure who or how many, but they're there, which is why I'm here, running an off-the-books operation to ferret them out.
Okay, that's cool sounding and everything, but how does this get us any closer to finding our colleagues?
Because this network of rogue agents are responsible for taking special agents Tennant, Hannah, and Jimmy Palmer.
They could be anywhere in the world.
No, on the island.
How could you know that?
Because Hawai'i is Simon Williams's base of operations.
Okay, happen to know where?
Well, if I did, we wouldn't be sitting here twiddling our thumbs.
Speak for yourself. My thumbs have been very busy. With the help of an FBI forensic botanist, we were able to source the soil Melcano's body was covered in.
Sorry, the FBI has a botanist?
Several, actually.
We got traces of peat moss, bark, and perlite.
Impressive. Not really.
That's Cano's potting soil.
What?
My garden.
What is impressive is the soil had further trace elements of microorganism cultures not typically found in Hawai'i.
Do you know where their cultures came from?
All plants and soil not native to the island must be cleared by the Department of Agriculture.
Unless it was smuggled in.
Or someone lied on their paperwork.
Or Melcano already had the soil on him when he arrived.
Yes, yes, lots of unlesses. However, I did find where it came from because the importer didn't lie to bring it on island.
Norm's flora.
Nursery found on the windward side, owned and operated by one Norman Dell.
You're saying Farmer John over here has something to do with Simon Williams?
Farmer Norm isn't what he appears on this website. Or actually is only what he appears on this website.
We can see that's interesting to you.
There's no record of Norman other than what you're looking at. No social security number, no birth certificate, no credit rating, no Yelp profile, nada.
You just got a lot more interesting.
We should check it out. Maybe one of them can give me a lift.
If you would just cooperate, this whole thing would be, huh? Not very original with his sayings.
How's that?
Trust is a two-way street.
Well, you should have heard how Dale said it.
How was that?
Said it wasn't.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Damn, Jimmy.
And I think I just broke my thumb.
Let's secure these prisoners.
Yeah.
Get that thumb checked out.